Of all wood-destroying pests, termites are the most destructive, causing over $1 billion in damage every year to homeowners across the country. There are basically three types of termites in the United States. Native subterranean termites, which are the most common species, Formosan termites, which tend to have larger colonies and are a potentially more destructive subterranean species, and dry wood termites, which thrive in very low moisture conditions.
The majority of the problems that homeowners experience with termites are with a particular group called the subterranean termites. The problems arise when we clear land that has been termite habitat for centuries and build our homes on it. These animals feed on wood, and when we clear a lot and place 100 dead trees on it in the form of a house, these animals feel like they've died and gone to termite heaven.
Subterranean termites require moisture to survive, so they live underground within large, highly organized societies called colonies.
Termites will get in your home in about three different ways. First of all, if there's wood that's directly in contact with the soil, then they'll have that condition favorable for them. Second of all, they'll create that by building a mud tube on the outside of the surface. And the other thing is if there's a crack in your foundation, then they'll come up through the crack and go throughout the rest of your home.
Once an infestation occurs, termites are busy at work 24 hours a day, attacking the structure of your home. Without an effective ongoing prevention program, these destructive insects are a threat to all homes and wooden structures, because regardless of your home's construction type, whether it's frame, brick, or even stone, it provides termites with an ideal combination of moisture, food, access, and desirable temperature. When it comes to termites, the best plan is to actually have a plan. And that means prevention.
Termite control is a process that begins with a thorough inspection of the building and looking at the surrounding landscape and the construction practices used in that structure to design a custom set of treatments.
It's generally not a matter of if, but rather when termites will infest your home.